Hello and welcome to another channel update news and announcements video. I have two things I'm going to talk about in this video, one being about the channel and one being about my Hypixel streams. I must start with the channel update one, which is that I have decided to dedicate this channel to Minecraft only. Normally I would be doing videos of other games as well, but I'm going to mainly focus on Minecraft. Unless there is a game that I just really want to do a series in, then I might do it, but other than that this channel is dedicated to Minecraft. I have in the past made videos of, for example, Subnautica, House Flipper, Crafter World, etc. But I'm going to dedicate to Minecraft mainly. And then only if there's a series that I really want to do, I might do it. But the main thing on this channel will be Minecraft. Now if you ask what specific subject in Minecraft, like modded, survival, PvP, I like a lot of subjects in Minecraft, and you will see, well, a lot of subjects on Minecraft here because I love them all. So yeah, there will be mainly Minecraft, but a lot of different Minecraft stuff. The same goes for streaming. I will mainly be doing Minecraft streams here on the channel and then move all non-Minecraft streams to Twitch. You might find a lot of non-Minecraft streams on Twitch other than just Fortnite, as I'm planning to still want to play games like Subnautica, House Flipper, The Escapist, and so on and so forth, so I might as well stream it, and that will then happen on Twitch. Now with all this said, I currently don't have a streaming schedule at the time, so just be sure that if you follow me on twitch.tv/binaryvigilante, I will of course also announce it when I'm going live with either Twitch or YouTube on my Discord server and on my Twitter account as well. So be sure to follow me and join my server, links down below in the description. That's pretty much the main update thing for this video. Now I just quickly want to talk about when I stream on Hypixel, because it has been something on my mind for quite a bit. When I stream on Hypixel, those of you who have been here for quite a while will know that I used to do open parties where everyone could join. But I have decided to make it so that parties on Hypixel will now be default closed. I will request you to not ask if the party is open or not, as I will make it very clear if it is. Not that I won't ever do open parties again, but it will be default that they are closed. Even if I play with a friend, or maybe two, it will still be closed to the public. The reason for this is because when the party is open and there is a lot of people, it seems that people always get into arguments and fight in the chat, which, to be honest, is very annoying and makes it less fun. Both for the people involved, the other people who are in the game in general, because it makes chat go wild, and for me as a streamer as well, as my goal is for everyone to have fun, and I have found out muting the party chat just isn't enough. Also, of course, there are stream snipers, which to be honest are very annoying when you stream and you get targeted just because you're streaming, and that's just a simple way of stopping that, just pretty much just close the party. So yeah, unfortunately. Now again, open parties will happen, but by default, it will be a private party. So, there you go. Now you know, channel Minecraft only, and streams will now default be closed party. As you probably have seen, those of you who have tuned into the streams for the last couple of streams or so, you will have seen that I have done private parties only, so yeah. But anyways, now you have a clear message. But yeah, that's pretty much it for this update video. If you got any questions or so, be sure to put them down below in the comments section, and I will be happy to answer your questions, if I can, that is. But anyways, I hope you enjoyed. If you did, be sure to leave it a like and subscribe if you haven't yet, and enable those notifications. Be sure to follow me on Twitter and join my Discord server, link down below. Hit it over and follow me on Twitch if you're interested on what will be going on over there from the information you just heard. It's twitch.tv/binaryvigilante. Go ahead and follow me. But yeah, that's gonna be it. Hope you enjoyed, and I hope to see you on Twitch and in my future videos. So yeah, enjoy. Have a wonderful day. Goodbye.